So how can I help you?
Name tags on, upside down,
oh,
sir.
Oh, my fault. Hold on.
Oh, that's real fucking clever. You need to find some better shit to do with your time.
I got better shit to do with my time.
My question for tonight is, could you sit in complete silence for a whole weekend for $50,000?
No. Bitch. My brain will tear itself apart like an engine that need a tune-up. I would literally fucking go insane. I need the TV on that night, the fan, everything. You need to find some better shit to do with your time. Fucking silence. I fucking hate silence. That's why I'm talking to my damn self now. You need to find you some better shit to do with your time. How can I help you?
Yeah, I don't know who needs to hear this, but I need some fucking gas in my car.
I mean, I'm the one who needs to hear it. I'm the one here selling gas.
I don't know who needs to hear this, but I need 20 on 4.
Why the fuck are you talking to Instagram real talk?
You sassy ass simp. I don't know who needs to hear this, but could you please fucking ring me up?
I don't know who needs to hear this, but you need to find some better shit to do with your time.
Why did you pop your balloon?
Because he's doing too much. I just need my fucking gas.
What you running up to the car like that for?
What did the doctor say?
They say I need to have sex daily. Look.
That says dyslexia.
That's the scientific term. You don't know what you're talking about. Get your ass in the house and bend that ass over.
You're having an argument at your lunch table with your partners about who has the better rap crew. Who you rolling with?
Know what? Big man. We no limit soldiers.
Big Pope.
We no limit soldiers.
Mr. Servon.
We no limit soldiers.
Who's going to tell me that in the song I Saw Mommy Kissing Santa Claus, it wasn't a child seeing their mother cheat on their father with Santa Claus? It was a child seeing their father dressed up as Santa Claus.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Song.
Everybody knew that a long time ago. Even the little kids who listen to the song, I think the end of the song even explained that. I ain't sure because I ain't heard it in a while, but
obviously Santa isn't real.
You need to find some better shit to do with your time.
What? I'm just gonna stare. Cause YouTube not pushing the videos I put my heart and soul into. I ain't getting no views, no subscribers. The subscribers I got don't return, so I'm just gonna stare. You need to find some better shit to do with your time. So I'm always answering questions in my shorts, reels, or TikToks, whatever you wanna call them. So today I'm gonna ask a question. And my question is, why the fuck should I ask a question when I know all the answers? You need to find some better shit to do with your time. So you saying I'm too ugly to get your number?
You're not ugly, you're just poor.
I mean, we can get rich together.
Imagine!
But no. I see what you're driving, my car better than yours. And you work at McDonald's. I saw you when I was in there getting the sausage biscuit the other day.
Stop playing. Play with somebody else.
You need to find you some better shit to do with your time.
If a guy buys a female a purse, $2,000, $3,000, $4,000, $5,000 purse, is he or is he not obligated to put money inside of the purse? The
fucked up thing is that that's even a question. A $3,000 purse, I need to stop being poor. And putting extra money inside, I'm not even buying a $300 purse. I'm not trying to buy a $30 purse. I really need to stop being poor. Find some better shit to do with my time.
I never graduated school, never made it past the fifth grade. I do mathematical equations and the quadruples of algebra without even doing it on paper.
I just want to know how many fucking points you want to use.
909,968.
You need to find some better shit to do with your time, man. You probably don't even know what the fuck 12 times 12 is.
12 times 12 is 91.
Can you?